last to notice when the call came down the line up to the platform of surrender. I was brought, but I was kind. And sometimes I get nervous when I see an open door. Close your eyes, clear your...
Dealing with a childhood cancer diagnosis can be one of the most devastating and frightening experiences for a family to face. While September is Childhood Cancer Awareness Month, childhood cancer is an everyday reality for thousands of families around the world. Unfortunately, one of our own T-Wolf family members is currently battling this awful disease. If you would like to help support Connor and his family, the clinic is selling T-shirts and accepting donations to bring awareness to childhood cancer. All proceeds will be donated to the family for medical expenses and childhood cancer research. Order information can be found in the Timberwolf Times or in the clinic. Dealing with a childhood cancer diagnosis can be one of the most devastating and frightening experiences for a family to face. While September is Childhood Cancer Awareness Month, childhood cancer...
Fun Food Friday is October 12th. Remember to pre-order your Raising Cane's meal or Double Dave's pizza rolls at WCJHPTA.com.
We'll also be selling wristbands October 9th and October 10th during all lunch periods. Cane's Meals and Chips are $5. Double Dave Pizza Rolls are 2 for $4.
Cane's Meals will only be sold as a pre-order. We will have limited pizza rolls available during Fun Food Friday, so please pre-order your hot meal today.
Candy and drinks will be $1, so don't forget to come hungry and bring your cash for Fun Food Friday, October 10th.
Attention 7th graders, are you interested in going on the trip of a lifetime? Join us for the Close-Up Founding of a Nation trip, June 3rd through 7th, 2019. This trip is open only to current 7th graders enrolled in KDISD. We will visit Colonial Williamsburg, Alexandria, Virginia, Mount Vernon, the home of George Washington, Gettysburg, Pennsylvania, and Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. A parent informational meeting will be held on Tuesday, October the 9th at 6:30 p.m. at the Educational Support Complex in the Merrill Center, room 1200. For more information about the trip, speak to your social studies teacher or visit Mrs. Hill in room 1167.
Girls basketball tryouts for both 7th and 8th graders will be Monday, October 22nd through Thursday, October 25th. 7th graders tryouts will be from 5:45 a.m. to 7 a.m. 8th graders will try out from 7:15 a.m. to 8:30 a.m. In order to try out for basketball, you must have a valid physical turned in to Coach Severin and all Rank 1 sport forms completed online by October 19th. Handouts, parent information, and sign-ups will be given to all those interested during PE classes. For any further questions, please see Coach Severin.
October awareness shirts will be on sale through October the 9th. The color of the shirt will be pink, with this logo. All proceeds will go to the American Cancer Society and bullying prevention. Please stop by and see Coach Jurdis or Coach Calloway for an order form.
Do you enjoy technology, as in programming or coding, or do you just want to learn?
Do you enjoy playing chess or want to learn?
Join the Technology and Chess Club.
Meetings are every Tuesday and Wednesday in the library and computer lab, 11:55 before school starting at 8:10. See Ms. Blaylock or Ms. Sines for more information.